Assalamu alaikum. This is Muhammad from Muslim Mastery, and today I'm going to be sharing with you 7 tips to apply what you learn. Tip 1. Remember that applying knowledge is a duty. Everything that you learn will either be a witness for you or against you on the Day of Judgment. In the Quran, Allah gives the analogy of a donkey carrying books to show the seriousness of not applying knowledge. The books just weigh down the donkey and don't benefit it. Tip 2. Intend to apply what you learn. Before attending a course or reading a book, make a firm intention that you'll apply what you learn for the sake of Allah. Having this clear intention whenever learning new knowledge is an essential ingredient. Tip 3. Make notes. Make as many notes as you can whilst learning. Writing down what you learn will make a huge difference in how much you remember and internalize the knowledge. Tip 4. Review your notes afterwards. Don't leave your notes lying dusty at the bottom of a drawer, never to be seen again. Reread your notes, as this will help to keep the knowledge alive in your mind. Tip 5. Think of an action to take. From your notes, think of a clear and specific action you can physically take. This will help to turn abstract information into concrete action that you can do. Tip 6. Decide to take the action. This step may sound obvious, but it's often missing. Turn it from a wishy-washy desire into a definite decision, and cut off any option in your mind to not follow through. Tip 7. Plan the action. Schedule time in your calendar for the action. Plan ahead on how to overcome any potential obstacles. Then have integrity and follow through on your plan. May Allah give me and you the tawfiq to implement these tips. Jazakallah khair for watching, and please click subscribe if you want more videos specially designed to empower you. Assalamu alaikum.